Parkville police are looking for a bank robber. They say that a man entered the Commerce Bank on 45 Highway this afternoon wearing a Chiefs hoodie, mask, and beanie. Police say that he gave the teller a note demanding money. He did not have a weapon, or did not show one at least, and no one was hurt. Police said that he ran off. No word how much he stole.